Ladies and gentlemen, the Century Collection of Fine Television Entertainment presents Steve Lawrence and Eydie Gorme. From this moment on, the words and music of Cole Porter. With guests, Ethel Merman. Swingle Singers 2. Natalia Makarova. The Cambridge University Glee Club. And special guest star, Bob Hope.
Tonight we're paying tribute to Mr. Cole Porter, a remarkable composer who's written both the words and music to over 1,500 songs. You know, there's a myth that all great American songwriters have to be born in the ghetto, the Lower East Side of New York, preferably in poverty. At least that's the way it happened with Gershwin, Arlen, and Irving Berlin. But Cole Porter had none of the advantages of those disadvantages. He was a finely educated man of culture and breeding, and these were his natural surroundings. He attended Yale University for 4 years. Much of his time was spent in this library. Cole Porter graduated from Yale with the class of 1913. And for those who knew him personally, or only through his music, Cole Porter was the class of any year. It was during this period at Yale that he first gained recognition by writing songs for the Yale Dramatic Society, the Yale Glee Club, and even fight songs for the varsity football team.
Some song, huh? Now, if our team can't win any football games with a song like that, there's something wrong with our team. Not because I wrote the song, I didn't. My roommate, Cole Porter, he wrote it. You know, the 4 years that we've been rooming together, I think he's written maybe around 300 songs. And most of them when I've been trying to get some sleep. Excuse me a minute.
Okay, shake a leg.
Please keep your hands off the display case.
Oh, sorry.
I'd expect that from a Harvard man. Say, where's Cole? Isn't he coming?
Oh, you know Cole. He's working on some songs for the senior class show. Once he starts something, he has to finish it.
You know, I just can't understand him.
Yeah, sometimes I can't either. I mean, even Schubert left some things unfinished.
Say, you want to navigate?
Okay, hop in a snuggle bunny. Hey, Freddie, you want to crank her up?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
The motor doesn't seem to be sparking.
Yeah, but I am.
I think you're great, I think you're grand, and I don't mind if you hold my hand, but don't look at me that way.
Look at her that way.
Your kisses, too, are heavenly, and oh so full of variety, but when you tell me sweetly you're mine completely, I always give a long cheer. But those sudden flashes behind your lashes are no fun.
anybody's business, dear.
He can't help it.
Looking at you while troubles are fleeing, I'm admiring the view, cause it's you that I'm seeing, and the sweet honeydew of well-being settles upon me.
Since you began to play your role, I've lost my heart and I've lost my soul.
Tell me, what is this light that shines when you enter like a star in the night? And what's to prevent her from destroying my sight if you center all of it on me? Looking at you, I'm filled with the essence of the quintessence of joy. Looking at you, I hear poets telling of lovely Helen of Troy.
Really?
Darling,
life seems so gray. I want a new end until that wonderful day. You started to mend it, and if you'll only stay, then I'll spend it looking at you.
I feel a thrill when you arrive, and while you're near me, I simply thrive. So if I want to get home, you will stay.
Tonight's special program is brought to you by Sentry.
Look at these scores. These are the Broadway shows that Cole Porter wrote. Can-Can, Silk Stockings, Panama Hattie, DuBarry Was a Lady, and this one, Anything Goes. What great songs. Blow, Gabriel, blow, you're the top. And one of my favorites, I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all, so tell me, why should it be true
that I get a kick out of you?
Shh, Ethel, this is a library.
I know, that's why I'm here. I'm part of the Cole Porter memorabilia.
Oh, Ethel, you were so lucky to have him as a friend and as a writer.
You can say that again, Eydie. You know, I first met him when we did Anything Goes. That was a big show, and ever since then, we became very, very good friends.
Gee, that was a long time ago.
Yeah.
How old were you then, Ethel?
Shh, Eydie, this is a library. But one thing about Cole, he was a very, very charming and gracious man, very, very highly respected and terrifically admired. I remember, I think it was the opening night of Can-Can, Irving Berlin sent him a wire which read, anything I can do, you can do better.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. How many shows did you do with Cole?
Five. But don't ask me which one was my favorite, because I adored every single one of them.
Look at this. I love this book. Oh, and look at that. Boy, you must have had a million laughs working with Jimmy Durante and Bob Hope in the same show.
Yeah. Red Hot and Blue, that was a real fun show.
Look at you, baby.
Yeah, look at me there, yeah. But, you know, it wasn't too much fun for Bob at the beginning, because he came from vaudeville, and he wasn't used to the discipline of the legitimate theater. Oh, he was a great performer. He could sing and dance, and he was very, very funny. But he was just a little bit insecure. You know what I mean, Eddie?
So ring bells, sing songs, blow horns, beat gongs. Our love never will die. Come, I ride, I'm riding high.
Come on now, once again.
Come, ride, I'm riding high.
Big finish now, let's go.
Come, I ride, I'm riding high.
What do you think of that?
Well, it's better, but I still think you got a problem with your projection. They'll never hear you up in a balcony.
Yeah, well, who cares? If they want to hear me, let them pay $8.80 and sit in the orchestra.
Come on now, let's try it again. Now listen carefully. Hmm? Ring bells.
Ring bells.
Sing songs.
Sing songs.
Blow horns.
Blow horns.
Beat gongs.
Beat gongs.
Our love.
You know, I appreciate your helping me, but I don't think I'm really right for this part.
You know, I've been hearing that since you started rehearsals.
But I never said it before.
I know. Come on, I'm telling you, this is a great song.
Yeah, I hope you're right. You know, it's the first time people have ever walked out on me on rehearsals. Maybe I better forget it. I don't think Cole Porter knows how to write for me.
Are you kidding? Cole Porter can write for anybody. Look, he wrote for Ethel Merman, right? She's a singer. He wrote for the Hartmans and their dances. He wrote for Jimmy Durante, and he's a comedian.
Yeah, well, I'm a comedian, and you've seen me sing and dance.
Yes, that's true. You are a comedian.
You know, with my luck, this show will die and you'll live.
What do you say we rehearse It's the Lovely, huh? You got the lyrics memorized?
Well, I've got them down, but I'm supposed to do that with Ethel, and she's not here.
Well, why don't we work on it till she gets here?
Okay. I feel a sudden urge to sing the kind of ditty that invokes the spring. So control your desire to curse while I crucify the verse. This verse I've started seems to me the tin antithesis of melody. So to spare you all the pain, I'll skip the darn thing and sing the refrain. Me, 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 la, 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 re, 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 re.
Take it away.
Oh, the night is young, skies are clear, and if you wanna go walking, dear, it's delightful.
It's delicious.
It's lovely.
I'll do Ethel's part.
I understand the reason why you're sentimental, cause so am I.
It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely.
You can tell at a glance what a swell night this is for romance.
You can hear dear Mother Nature murmuring low, let yourself go.
So please be sweet, my chickadee. When I kiss you, just say to me,
it's delightful, it's delicious,
it's delectable,
it's delirious,
it's dilemma,
it's delimit,
it's deluxe,
it's delovely.
Here we go.
Little time step. Oh, yeah.
How'd I get into this?
You dancing fool.
You love it?
You can tell at a glance what a swell night it is for romance. You can hear dear Mother Nature murmuring low. Let yourself go, so please be sweet, my chickadee. When I kiss you, just say to me,
it's delightful, it's delicious, it's delectable, it's delirious, it's dilemma, it's dilemic, it's deluxe, it's delovely.
You never told me there was another woman.
Well, don't make a scene. You can have custody of the piano.
Back to the piano, young man.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, charming sir, the way you sing would break the heart of Mrs. Crosby's Bing. For the tone of your tra-la-la has that certain je ne sais quoi.
Oh, thank thee kindly, winsome wench. But instead of falling into Berlitz French, just warble to me, please, this beautiful strain in plain Brooklynese.
Me, 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 re, 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 do, sol, mi, do, la, si.
Take it away.
Time marches on, and soon it's plain. You've won my heart and I've lost my brain. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely.
Life seems so sweet that we decide it's in the bag to get unified.
It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely.
See the crowd in that church.
See the proud parson.
Get the sweet beat of that organ sealing our dreams. Here comes the group,
oh, how they cheer and how they smile as we go galloping down that aisle.
It's divine, dear.
It's divine, dear.
It's the wunderbar.
It's the victory.
It's delightful.
It's delicious.
It's delectable.
It's delirious.
It's the ballop. It's the dinner. It's the voice.
It's the vile.
It's dilemma, it's dilemma, it's deluxe.
It's delovely.
Hey, I may just be the piano player, but I don't think you guys are ready for this Broadway.
I thought it was super.
It has been said that nobody knew more about the art of living than Cole Porter. He counted amongst his closest and most personal friends the most literary, artistic, and social people of the time.
He lived in Paris for many years, and the parties he gave there were an invitation to a world of elegance. It was a perfect reflection of the man himself.
I love Paris in the fall. I love Paris in the winter when it drizzles. I love Paris in the summer when it sizzles. I love Paris in the summer.
I feel like $1 million, I feel simply out of sight. So come on down, I'm throwing a ball tonight. A certain person just brought some news and wow, was it great. So I'm rehearsing my dancing shoes, cause now I can celebrate. I'm full of that old paprika, I'm loaded with dynamite. So come on down, come on down, come on down, come on down. You heard it's in the stars. Next July we collide with Mars.
Well, did you ever? What a swell party this is. Have you heard about poor Blanche got run down by an avalanche?
Well, did you ever?
What a swell party this is. What brandy? Wow. What whiskey? Here's how. What gin? What beer?
Will you sober up, my dear?
You heard that Mimsy Star just got pinched in the Astor Bar.
Well, did you ever? What a swell party. Swell party. What a swell, elegant, elegant party.
One of those crazy flings, one of those bells that now and then rings, just one of those things, just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights, a trip to the moon on gossamer wings, just one of those things. If we thought of it, of the end of it, when we started painting the town, we'd have been aware that our love affair was too hot not to cool down. So goodbye and amen. Here's hoping we meet now and then. It was great fun, but it was just one of those. Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum 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 bum.
Girls to the left of me, girls in front of me, girls behind,
girls all over me, I don't mind. Oh, what a rogue am I, so much in vogue am I, simply smothered in kisses and curls by those girls, 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 girls.
Why can't you behave? Oh, why can't you behave? After all the things that you told me and the promises that you made, oh, why can't you behave?
You'd be so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by the fire.
Get out of town before it's too late, my love. Get out of town, be good to me, please.
You'd be so easy to love, so easy to idolize. All others above, so swell to waken with, so swell to share my eggs and bacon with.
If you love me truly, if you love me truly, then you would not, should not, could not do this to me.
If you love me truly, you must agree that you would not, should not, could not do this to me.
You freak, you fool, you molecule. Nonetheless, I love you, love you,
love you, love you, love you.
Nonetheless, I love you, love you, love you, too.
She's the light, life is simple or the night. When pleasure one rides in sunset or in sunrise, which should be open, my breakfast or my supper? Which is the right night?
Since I went on the wagon, I'm certain drink is a major crime. But when you lay off the liquor, you feel so much slicker. Well, that is most of the time. But there are moments, sooner or later, when it's tough, I've got to say, not to say, waiter. Make it another old fashioned, please. Make it another double old fashioned, please. Make it for one who's due to join the disillusioned crew. Make it for one of love's new refugees. Once high in my castle, I reign supreme. And oh, what a castle built on a heavenly dream. Then, quick as a lightning flash, that castle began to crash. So make it another old-fashioned, please. Leave out the cherry, leave out the orange, leave out the bitter. Just make it a straight ride.
Let's talk about frogs.
Let's talk about toads. Let's try to solve the riddle why chickens cross roads.
Let's talk about games.
Let's talk about sports. Let's have a big debate about women in shorts.
Let's talk about stupidity, solidity, frigidity.
Fatality, morality, legality, finality.
Neutrality, reality, or southern hospitality.
Pomposity, verbosity, we're losing our velocity. But let's not talk about love. I hate men. I can't abide them even now and then.
If a custom tailored vet asks me out for something wet, if the vet begins to pet, I cry hooray. Yet I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. My fashion, yes, I'm always true to you, darling. My way.
Mr. Harris, plutocrat, wants to give my cheek a pat. If a Harris pat means a Paris hat, hooray! But my heart belongs to Daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy. Dad. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I think you're perfectly swell, that my heart belongs to Daddy, 'cause my daddy, he treats it so well.
Who wants to be a millionaire?
I don't.
Have flashy flunkies everywhere?
I don't.
Who wants to ride behind a livery chauffeur?
A livery chauffeur? Do I want? No, sir. But I still got my health, so what do I care? I feel like $1,000,000. I feel simply out of sight. So come on down.
Come on down.
Come on down.
Come on down. Come on down.
I'm feeling magnificent. I'm throwing a terrific ball.
Years before he wrote the score for the Broadway success Can-Can, Cole Porter, having lived in Paris, absorbed the atmosphere and the sights and sounds of the nightlife in Montmartre. The cafes were frequented by writers, artists, expensive women, and pleasure seekers of morality enjoying the delights of immorality. Montmartre had the charm of a world without class distinction. But the highlight of any evening at the Moulin Rouge were the Can-Can dances. It was really quite unique, because during the day, they might have been scullery maids, flower girls, charwomen, or perhaps even a ballerina who wanted to experience this uninhibited rather than classical form of dance.
Thank you.
days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows anything goes.
Good authors, too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes.
The world has gone mad today.
And good's bad today.
And black's white today.
And day's night today.
And most guys today, you women prize today, are just silly gigolos.
Love for sale. Appetizing young love for sale.
I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all.
So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick?
I've got you.
Is it an earthquake
under my skin,
or simply a shock?
I've got you.
Is it the good turtle soup
deep in the heart,
or merely the mouth
so deep in my
is
heart?
It a cocktail?
You're really a part
this
of me.
This feeling of joy.
Yes,
I get a kick out of you.
Do
something to me, something that simply mystifies me.
Won't you please tell me,
why should it be?
You have the power to hypnotize me. What is this thing called love?
This funny thing called love.
I saw you there on a wonderful day. Your face is charming, it's the wrong face. It's not her face, but my dear, such a lovely face.
Well, if some night you find that you're free,
dear, it's all right. It's all right.
I love the lure of you. I'd love to make a tour of you. The eyes, the arms, the mouth of you. The east, the west, the north, and the south of you. Hey, what say?
I'm ready to play.
Let's be buddies.
It's you I choose.
What say?
You want me, I'll stay.
Let's be pals.
Make an offer I can't refuse.
What say?
What say?
Let's be buddies.
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 And keep up each other's morale.
If you're ever in a jam, here I am.
If I'm in trouble, I'll call.
If you're ever in a mess, S.O.S.
If I run into a wall.
If you ever get a happy land in jail, I'm your bail.
It's friendship, friendship, just the perfect friendship. When all the friendships have been forgot, ours will still be hot.
A lot of love, a lot of ding, ding, ding. Birds do it, bees do it, even educated fleas do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love.
The Dutch in old Amsterdam do it, not to mention the Finns.
Folks down in Siam do it, just think of Siamese twins.
You're the top, you're the Colosseum.
You're the top, you're the Louvre Museum.
You're a melody from a symphony by Strauss.
You're a Bendel bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet, you're Mickey Mouse.
You're a rose, you're Inferno's Dante.
You're the nose on the great Durante.
I'm a toy balloon that is faded soon to pop.
Wrong, you're a turkey dinner, a derby winner, the National Gallery, Sinatra salary, the perfect wife I would never, ever swap.
You mean it?
You know it.
There were times I'd wished I'd shot him. Now I'm awfully glad I got him.
Cause baby, I'm the bottom.
You're the top.
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 Like the beat, beat, beat of the tom-tom when the jungle shadows fall. Like the tick, tick, tock of the stately clock as it stands against the wall. Like the drip, drip, drop of the raindrops when the summer shower is through. So a voice within me keeps repeating,
you, 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 night and day.
Back the sound of music so tender. It brings back the night of tropical splendor. When they begin
with the light of stereo.
could care. So tell me,
I never would dare,
and hurt me.
You know how I care.
Deceive me.
There's no other one.
Desert me. I'm yours till I die. So in love,
so in love,
so in love,
so in love, so in love with you, my love.
Am I in love?
Another show in Philly, Boston, or Baltimore. A chance for stage folks to say hello. Another opening of another show.
So ring bells,
ring bells,
sing songs,
sing songs,
blow horns,
blow horns,
beat gongs,
beat gongs. Oh
Lord, never will die.
How am I riding?
I'm riding high. It was just one of those things.
It was just one of those crazy things.
It was great fun, but it was just one of those things.
Go on and blow, Gabriel, blow. Go on and blow, Gabriel, blow.
I wanna join your happy band and sing all night in the bonus. Let's all blow, Gabriel, blow.
Be a clown, be a clown.
All the world loves a clown. Act the fool,
act the fool.
Play the cop,
play the cop.
And you'll always have the last laugh.
Dressed in huge baggy pants,
and you'll ride the road to romance.
If you become a doctor, folks will face you with dread.
If you become a dentist, they'll be glad when you're dead.
You'll get a bigger hand if you can stand on your head.
Be a clown, be a clown, be a clown. From this moment on, you and I, babe, will be riding high, babe. Every care is gone from this moment.
Tonight's special program was brought to you by Sentry.
I give to you, and you give to me. True love, true love. For
I can't help but think that Cole Porter also had a guardian angel on high who had nothing to do but give him the inspiration to create beautiful words and music that enriched our lives.
In a sense, Cole Porter dedicated his life to give to you and to give to me love forever true. Because you've got the love I need so much.
You got the skin that I love to touch.
You've got the arms to hold me tight.
You got the sweet lips to kiss me good night. Good night.
We have something right now that's going to mean quite a bit all over the place. A wonderful girl's going to sing a wonderful song. Incidentally, I don't know if in the confusion of our confusion down at the East River, we mentioned that it was the Circle Line which provided the ship on which our engineers sank or something or other down there. Right now we have a dry land type singer. Eydie Gorme is going to do a song she did on our Tonight Show about 10 days ago, and we've received a lot of favorable reaction to her arrangement of it with Skitch and the Boys. And here's Eydie Gorme to sing it again, The Man That Got Away.
It's lonelier and tougher. With hope you burn up, tomorrow he may turn up. There's just no let up, the live long night and day. Ever since this world began, there is nothing sadder than a one-man woman looking for the man that got away.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Present my first guest for the evening, a young lady who broke it up at the Palace Theater in New York. It was a big thrill for me to appear at this theater. It was a bigger thrill to watch this little girl walk out and stop the show every night. I am very proud to present the young lady singing her hit recording, Miss Eydie Gorme. Let's make a few right at home. Everybody.
Take romance while my heart is young and eager to fly. I'll give my heart a try. I'll take romance. I'll take romance while my arms are strong and eager for you. I'll give my arms their cue. I'll take romance. So, my lover, when you want me, call me in the hush of the evening. When you call me in the hush of the evening, I'll rush to my first real romance. While my heart is young and eager and gay, I'll give my heart away. I'll take romance. Love, but when you want me, call me in the hush of the evening. When you call me in the hush of the evening, I'll rush to my first real romance. While my heart is young and eager and gay, I'll give my heart away. I'll take romance, I'll take a chance, I'll take romance.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say that Miss Gorme, who's a real, real fine gal, has a new record called Your Kisses Kill Me. We would like to have her sing it, but unfortunately we got so much show and so many things to do, we would like to ask you to buy it. You'll enjoy it. We wish you could hear it now, but I would like to thank Eydie because she's a great trooper and a wonderful performer. A real cheer for a nice
thank
gal.
You.
Eydie
thank
Gorme.
You.
Thank you.
Hard, folks. Thank you, Pat. 21 hours ago, can you believe it? It was 21 hours ago on a day called Saturday night, we heard from two of the finest people in the United Cerebral Palsy family. In fact, actually, they really started the whole thing going years and years and years ago. So let's hear from them again. Steve Lawrence, Eydie Gorme.
Here's where the living is.
This is the life. We're glad we're here. This is the life. We've waited long enough. With my monogram.
Feel like real silk next to my skin.
Wine and perfume, silver and candlelight. How sweet the song when you belong. Here's where we're living.
This is the life.
We're
somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. Now you may be king, you may possess the world and all of its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. Now the world still is the same.
This is a very special year, not only because the telethon is on at this particular time in 1984, but this is a special year for Los Angeles because we are going to be hosting the Olympics this year. This is a brand new song that officially greets them and welcomes them, and I'd like to debut it for you. It's a brand new song called We're in L.A. Gentlemen. Songs they play. Los Angeles,
the town you really miss. It's nice to come back home from far away, the city where so many stars reside. It's nice to be inside L.A. It gives you the feeling of auld lang syne, the town of sparkling wine. That's L.A. Blue. L.A. will capture you from Universal right down to Malibu. It's often been said that it's cold and damp, but the lady is a champ.
That they spent with the telethon. It was totally appropriate to have them back. And I also wanted to share with you one last thought that I have.